गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ हिस्ट्री. द चैप्टर नेम इज़ लुकिंग बैक इन द पास्ट. सो बिफोर वी कैन स्टार्ट दिस विथ अ शॉर्ट इंट्रोडक्शन. एज वी नो, ह्यूमन लिव ऑन अ प्लैनेट अर्थ फ्रॉम अराउंड 2 लाख ईयर, बट अवर कैलेंडर इज स्टिल काउंटिंग ओनली द 21st century. Why are the year before that not counted? What happened before that? How did the people before that live? So many questions arise when we talk about the past. People did not know anything about the dinosaur before the first skeleton of dinosaur was found and studied by the expert. Some people with immense curiosity study the past by the sign and the things that they left behind. So now we are go through our chapter. History is derived from the Greek word historia, which means research or study of past event. History consists of event that took place in the past, like the growth of human and the farming and change in the civilization, etc. The past can be studied by the tools or sources of history, like old books, inscriptions, coins, monuments, architectures, and so on. According to the time, the overall human journey on earth is divided into 3 equal parts. First, prehistory; second, protohistory; and third is history. So first we are go through what that mean of prehistory. The time before humans started recording event is also known as prehistory. This was the time before human were civilized. As people were not civilized, they did not know how to write and how to record any specific event or a person. It was the time period between the Stone Age, when stone tools were used to hunt, till the time writing was invented. And the end of the prehistorical time period is different for different place. It is so because writing and reading were introduced and adopted slowly at different places.